We now know the name of the man killed in a crash in Schuylkill County this morning.
State police say 64-year-old Dwayne Klein of Ringtown died at the scene. The wreck happened on Keystone Boulevard in Cass Township at about 5:30 this morning. Now, according to police, Klein was driving south on Keystone Boulevard and crossed into the northbound lanes, struck a curb, and then a Freightliner head-on. The other driver was not hurt.